guys, welcome to the Richie's PlayStation Tips. And today I'm going to be playing Crash Cards, and it's on the iPad. Here we go. Penguin. Disco. The disco distracts me. And my sister high score is 223. I'm gonna go fast now. Need someone. I'm not that good at Crossy Road, just a little bit. I'm not the goodest person. I want to play a different game on this iPad. So, let's not play Minecraft. Let's play play this. I'm going to kind of need both. So I'm going to sit this. Okay. 225. I can beat this one. And jump, and then 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 you go like that. Yeah, and then you go like that. Then you go like that, and then that. Then you go like that. And then you go like that. That's easy. Okay, so let's get on to the next level. And if you don't know this game, it's like an elf game. You have to get through different kind of obstacle courses. Cool. Oh, wait, hold on. I think I'm good at this game. This is the, see. Oh my god. Oh, I remember me when I was off this park. I remember a long time ago I was at this park. It was a long time ago. It was on 61 to 26. Oh, good. Get so much of those. No, I just made you die from the kick. Now I have to respawn in this world where I just beat.
Dimitri!
What?
Hey.
What? What? Bye, guys. Welcome. Bye, guys.
Bye.
And Happy Mother's Day!
Yeah!